hiding in the fields and...
Hi, and welcome once again to the Highlight Show. I'm Chris Thomas, a presenter, and tonight we'll be looking at the highlights from Biggleswade United versus Wormley Rovers in the FA Vars first round. This game is actually Wormley Rovers versus Biggleswade United, but their pitch is unavailable due to the tail end of the cricket season. Also, this game was scheduled to go ahead last Friday, but unfortunately an injury occurred to Allan Buck, the Wormley Rovers goalkeeper. He's okay and well on the way to recovery, and we wish him all the best in the future. So, on to tonight's game.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Biggleswade United for this evening's FA Vars competition. I'll just start with the home team tonight, which is Wormley Rovers. Goal, Brandon Betts Cooper. Number 2, Carl Head. Number 3, Luke Robinson. 14, the captain, Joe Welch. Number 5, Damian Thomas. Number 6, Aaron Tulleman. Number 7, Louis Offer. Number 8, Oliver Finch. Number 9, Paolo Montella. Number 10, Mitchell Linga. And number 11, Ben Quarrington Carter. And substitutes for Wormley Rovers. Number 12, Lewis King. Number 18, Troy Archer. 16, Mason Robinson. And 17, Joel Mabry. And for Biggleswade United, playing in blue and black, number 1, Ollie Leslie. Number 2, James Cooper. Number 3, Kane Farrell. Number 4, Ian Lewis. Number 5, James Smith. Number 6, Liam Andrews. Number 7, Sam Holmes. Number 8, Jaden Irish. Number 9, Dave Parkinson. Number 10, and Captain George Brinkman. Number 11, Chaz Andrews. And substitutes for Biggleswade United. Number 12, Joe Gage. Number 14, Josh Howard Dobson. 15, Rafe Goodman. 16, Sam Dowridge. And number 17, Joe Hankins. And referee tonight is Mr. Elliot Mayer. Should the game be all square after 90 minutes, there will be 30 minutes extra time, and then the game will go into a replay, which will be here next Tuesday night. Thank you.
Yeah, when you get a warm day though now, it's the old desert effect, isn't it? Cold at night.
Yeah. Okay,
well, I've got my jacket.
We're starting Wormley, eh?
The other week when we had 20 minutes of hailstones and this and the other.
When you race it!
Good luck, boys!
That's a unit!
G-Unit.
Joey!
Hey, come on, get face here early off! With me!
Good, let's lift it here, well done!
Alongside!
Liam, hey!
He's going down.
He's out of control because he's head to the floor, isn't he? So not a lot you can do with that. But
yeah, making your own trouble for the minute.
Yeah. Not at the moment. I thought they were building for, you know, like they're sort of passing it around quite a bit and then building it up, didn't they? Rebound.
Get out! No way! He tipped over the bar!
Oh, right, okay. Right, okay. Let's see how he's offside. You said that, was that one of ours or their player that said that?
Yeah.
No brief then. He's got a few choice words, he's always chatting to the ref, isn't he?
Okay.
push either on the keeper or one of the players in that melee.
Our lucky boys!
Go!
Yeah, 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 yeah.
That's on the highlight show.
Good save.
United third substitution going off, Sam Holmes. Coming on, Sam Dowridge.
Another new one.
Yeah.
Have you got a spare?
Yeah. Yeah, fun games, eh?
I've got a 7 o'clock, my first 7 o'clock start tomorrow. Back to school.
Oh, yeah.
That means more editing as well, doesn't it?
How did we let that last one?
Well, it's just a corner, wasn't it? Somebody got ahead of their man and headed it in, didn't he?
Yeah, because the guy over here should have got rid of it and he didn't, did he, and got caught. And then it come over to here and got booted against Kane and went straight off, didn't it? And that was a corner. I think one of their players was thrown in by the other player. It seemed to fly across
Fred,
the...
Fred, is there an extra sub in extra time?
Yeah. Coming on.
Same thing, can't
I? You don't play it, watch me.
I would.
Oh, yes, sir. There's a bit... His legs are gone, I think.
Well, yeah. I don't know how many they've got there, have they? I think it's only there's a guy over there with a shirt off. I think he's about the only one left on, isn't he?
But, see, the thing is, we need to push him this time.
Pilot at this rate, trying to apply for thermia up here.
I know.
The camera running.
The camera running and going over the moon.
Let's go again, boys! Let's wear the keeper, come on, boys! Possibly a penalty shootout. I wonder whether YouTube would allow it to go in the end. Advertising something else.
Right. White!
Oh!
Oh.
Brilliant!
They didn't get anywhere,
but I think they got some pressure on.
Sorry? No.
I'm sort of in the energy every time I'm running.
Yes. Wait!
Kick off 3 o'clock. Thank you very much.
Not too bad in some respects, is it? They're all